blindness. It's all that remains. Solar apocalypse. Our sun, the giver of all physical life, became the giver of death, famine, despair. Fate worse than death itself. Madness followed to what all believed was the end. But there is no end. Only a new beginning. A new world. New chaos. Warfare. Reengineering. Chemically. Biologically. But something was about to change. A revelation. Secrets I discovered that could possibly correct what had been previously altered. Then, one day, someone just dropped in.
Shouldn't have hurt.
It did.
Carbonic shielding. Impressive. Sorry, DNA coded.
Likes me now. You know what I'm looking for?
Look around, you Sandman. Does it look like there's anything here? Here. This'll last you a year. Aren't you gonna save yourself?
It's not for me.
Okay, well, you got what you need. Time to go, Sandman. Thanks for the skylight. This way. Yep, over this way. This way. You need to get that thing fixed. Hey, where are you going? No, this way, Sandman. No, what are you doing? Whoa. Where are you going? It's an antique.
You're making it. You can end it. Suffering, the disease, all of it, you can end it.
It's not for you, Sandman.
You are pained. That's a good one, huh, Sandman?
What the hell, you one of them?
If I was, you'd be dead.
What the hell are you?
I know how to reverse a process. And you just led them to it. You're gonna need this.
For what?
We're gonna get it back. By the way, Kitty Hesse. What do they call you?
Kitty?
Your name is Kitty too? Small world.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.